Okay, I've got the gravity gate done now, and it's got three ways that we can trigger it. One is from a button on the control unit, another is from a remote plug-in button, and the third way is using a remote control. That's my launch key there. And so here, let's try first with the remote button. And to reset it, we just simply pull the lever back in place and the electromagnet turns back on. And now we'll trigger it with the remote button. There. And that's all it takes.